Ladies and gentlemen, New Jersey State Police retired Major Kevin Burke. Kevin, my man.
Good morning, Big Joe. How are you?
How are you? Here we are.
Here we are.
25 years you've been doing this. Tell everybody about the first year. The first year, how many plunges did you have?
The first year, we had 83 plungers, and we raised $23,000, Big Joe. So I was trying to figure out, I'm far from a math major, the percentage increase,
yeah.
But it's pretty
this
big.
This is unprecedented that the law enforcement community here in New Jersey has stepped up. And every year, regardless of what may be the situation going on, they always step up, and they step up big time.
They step in a very big way. You know, the New Jersey State PBA has been with us since day one.
Yeah.
Pat and Mark will be in to see in a little bit.
Good.
Their help and getting the word out and help us grow this event. It's, you know, there's a lot of people that like to take unnecessary cheap shots, I'll call them, at law enforcement. All of us, and we all get painted with the same brush, which is very unfortunate. But people should see what this event is all about and how the people in law enforcement and all walks of life come out on a day like today. And I will tell you, I'll weave this into the conversation, that I know we're going to pass $2 million
really?
Today. Yes, sir.
Our goal over to, we're going to pass over
we
$2
are.
Million. Dollars.
We are.
From $23,000 to $2 million in 25 years.
Well, an amazing fact, you serve over 25,000 athletes here in New Jersey. That's an incredible amount of number of people.
It is, and we offer 24 sports, every age group from 2 to, 82. So, and everything is free of charge. So, it's again, events like this today, it's we couldn't do what we do without the support of these generous people that are here jumping in the ocean today.
And Heather, I'm a big proponent of vetting out charities that I work with, and I've been working with Special Olympics New Jersey now for over 23 years, and one of the facts that I love about you guys is that over 85 cents of every dollar contributed goes back to the programs for the athletes. I think that's just a tremendous thing. I want to congratulate you on that.
Thank you. We're very proud of that, and we consistently want to make sure that as much money as we can go back to support those athletes across
the state. This is your eighth year when the Polar Bear Plunge came here to Seaside Heights, and this event has gotten bigger and bigger and bigger. And you've been handling the crowds without incident. It's just been a tremendous celebration here.
Well, when Kevin Burke came to us, 8 years ago, and they wanted to move it from up there down here, and I knew it was a great cause, we jumped right on it. And it has taken on a life of its own. It's absolutely absurd of the people that are going in the water today, but they're doing it for a great cause. And the main thing is, we may have 50, 60,000 people here. We have no problems. It's amazing. They're all great people.
You know, as many times as I come down here during the summer and we do our shows down here in the summertime, I want to thank you for this. Is a great place. What Seaside Heights has done in rebuilding and making really family friendly. Congratulations on that. You guys have done a tremendous
job.
Well,
you know, we got a great mayor and council.
Yeah.
Mayor and council are backing us. Seaside's rebuilding. People don't realize you come to Seaside now. There's all brand new homes going up.
Yeah.
There's all brand new things being built. There's more stuff being built on the boardwalk this summer. We're going to have like a surf club down on the south side. They're going to build a place on the boardwalk. We're probably going to put about $25 million into it. So there's a lot of money getting put into Seaside Heights. And I am happy to be here for the next 8 or 9 years. Hopefully, God willing.
Here in New Jersey always steps up. And you guys are at it again.
Our 33,000 members never fail to step up. I wish that would make front page news, but the newspapers, want to hit other the bad news, the few bad apples. But we have thousands of our members here, thousands, and it's a great thing to watch.
This is really, it really has. This event has grown. I mean, we've got great support from other organizations and individuals, but this is driven by the law enforcement community here in New Jersey. I mean, there's no question about it.
We are here to make sure that no New Jersey Special Olympian ever has to take money out of their pocket. That's what started this. That's what keeps our members going.
Yeah.
Here with, of course, Mark Kovar, Meg Hammond from the PBA, Kevin Lyons, our liaison to law enforcement. He helps with the torch run. We'd like to add $25,000 to the total.
Man.
And we hope that the check's in your good hands and it doesn't say Big Joe Henry. It says Special Olympics. So I'm calling the bank.
There it is right there. It's a check for $25,000 from the New Jersey State PBA. What a great thing. Let's take a picture of this, guys. Come on in here, Meg. Thank you so much for coming by and doing this. The law enforcement community, again, stepping up. There's nobody finer than these guys right
here. The big question is, you've been plunging for all 25 years. How was the water today?
Warmer than usual, Joe.
It was like taking a bath today, Chief?
People are sitting on the beach still.
Yeah, the temperature of the water was 40 degrees, and what a difference. I know that you plunged in temperatures 33 degrees, 34 degrees. It's been something else.
That's cold.
It
today
is cold.
Today was bath water.
In 15 years that you've been plunging here, just in 15 years, Mike, tell everybody how much you raised.
We are about $1,050,000.
$1 million. Over $1 million in 15 years.
Well, it started with a group of guys who played softball together. Kevin Burke here challenged us on a hot August night. He had an event that would keep us cool. He was
Kevin
right.
Burke, show me the money, baby.
I will, Big Joe.
I'll show you the money.
It's all good, my friend. As of just a few minutes ago, we had 7,161 plungers, right? So we're up 400 from last year. And I just talked to Heather Anderson, president of Special Olympics. We're safe to say that we're going to surpass $2,200,000 today for a one-day event.
Oh, my God.
I know.
$2,200,000.
That's right.
Congratulations. Another successful year. Every year I've been here for the last 23 out of the 25, you've always increased it. You've always brought more to the table. So I just want to say God bless you. Thank you for helping those at the Special Olympics in New Jersey. It's a great day for sure. Over 2 million, 200,000, 7,163 plungers. God bless you.
Thank you, Big Joe.
Another big day.